Hi everyone, it's Orion, back with another video of Ori's World, and today, let's just say I'm tired, and I'm playing Jailbreak. I'm gonna show you a couple things. Yeah, I joined the pilot server because, I didn't want anyone interrupting with what I'm trying to do. Why is this always locked now? Alright, if you come over here, I'm not going to break the wall, but if you look through this window, you can see that alien right over there. Do you see him? Yeah, and there's another giant alien that I'll show you over here. Did that helicopter move or did it just spawn? I think it just spawned. Does the yard even open? Look at this. I'm just escaping prison, escaping prison. Very easy when there is zero cops. I'm hiding. I'm sorry, I'm kind of sick right now. So, let's come over here now. For a minute, I need to show you guys something. If you didn't know, there is a UFO right over here. It's kind of hard to find. You can't see it from here. Right? Wait, what? Where's the UFO? Oh, here's the UFO. Right here. It cost $500,000. I used all my money on something else, and which you're about to see in a minute here. Alright. Let's come over here for a second. Let's hop into the garage. Just want to change my license plate. Okay. Okay, I'm just changing it to Ori's World. Ori's. I'm going to change it to Ori. If you see that, let me do my server. Let's hop out. Exit garage. Let's see if we can show it. Yep, Ori. Perfect. Okay, watch this, guys. Damn. Baby's going fast now. I'm gonna make it time with no time. But I'm faster than you. Much faster than you. Oh, look, it's a crater. Here, my baby. Let's hop onto the motorcycle. Let's go back over here. Okay, so let's come over to here. So this way. Alright, so this way. And let's come into here. And let's grab out of here. And let's turn from here. And let's get out of here. There's some cops on my server. Imagine real cops started playing Jailbreak and they were so good at it because they're real cops. That's my old cop. This thing's going way faster than my old cop. Probably because it's a level 4 engine. Alright. I'm gonna check out if the Julie store is open, because I do need to show you an alien that is in the jewelry store. But if it isn't, I'm gonna show you the other alien first. I guess I'll show you the other alien first. Okay, I need to turn this way from here and show you the other alien. And then from here, if I just turn around quickly, okay, I'm inside. Need to go this way. From here, so I'm just gonna do a quick turn. See that alien climbing up? Right there. Right there, he's climbing. And I'm gonna go check out if the jewelry opened. Oh, wrong way, this is the bank. So I found out a hack. I mean, my cousin taught me a hack, but the hack doesn't work anymore because Little Big Dad patched it. Oh. No, he did. I thought that was the pillow. This was supposed to be that. You crouch, you punch, and then that thing would open. And then you stand up and then go in. And then there's a little place that would say place dynamite. And then you would be in, but they patched it. Come on, Jailbreak Dad. I really want some. I don't want to have a key card. Have to have a key card to get in, because then when you're in a private server, how are you supposed to get into the bank? Right? Come on. Right, party people? Come on, open up. Open up. Open up. What time is it? 7? No, it's not 7. Oh, sorry guys. I'm gonna have to end it here. But see you next time on Ari's World. Goodbye.